because we wrote a song called Bell Island, and I know some of you heard this already, but it's a pretty song, and we wrote it for friends of Bell Island, and we spent some time over there and had a lot of fun. So we just want to dedicate this song to all the people on Bell Island who had to move away to work. And I know you miss your home, and it's also in this song, it's about going away and then coming home again, because these people went away and then they came home and they made it. They did what they wanted to do.
Got the sucker to leave.
No, but they stayed here and they loved it, right? So I don't know where they're to now. I hope they're enjoying their life.
Ontario.
Alright, so let's try this for all the people who moved away from Newfoundland. It doesn't matter if it's Bell Island or not, but you know, it kind of makes it more of a meaning to the song. Let's see if we can do this. We're getting a little drunk now, so as the night goes on, it's a little harder.
Oh, are you a little drunk?
Yeah.
Really?
I'm not drunk yet.
No, boy.
I'm starting to feel a little bit of a glow, which is kind of nice, right? Are you okay?
No.
can you play the song?
I told you, every time it goes to a store, the answer is no. So I got to it.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
No, okay.
Well, are you okay with the song?
No.
Well, we'll have to find out. Let's try it for a laugh. Three quarters.
When I was a young child, I lived on Bell Island.
that music that you hear, Bernie mixed all that together. He mixed it all. He's playing guitar on it. Seriously, and he's playing guitar and I played some keyboards on it. And he put all together and mixed it. That's how that beautiful sound, he did that. And I want to dedicate it also to my father. He loved that song. He played it over and over and over and over. And he was the one that told me, he said, when you finish that song, yes, I fell in love with Bell Island. Because I was going to go up, and he said, no, go down into the mines. He said, when you're singing that last line, go down into the mines. And so I thought that was wonderful, the way he loved the song so much. He used to play it every single day. Every time I go down, he'd be playing it and listening. So Desiree said, great job. Thank you, Desiree. Hey, you're so kind.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I try.
Thank you very much.